Red Cross is calling the worst natural disaster since Superstorm Sandy 4 years ago. 20 parishes, 20 counties in the state have been declared federal disaster areas. 13 people have died. 40,000 homes, 40,000 American homes are in ruins. Thousands of Louisianans are still seeking refuge in shelters.